One is ready to go.
Conductor on engine one, you are cleared to proceed east of Hancock Street.
One, go ahead, east.
Roll boy!
It's the 3-2s, okay. We got that cleared away.
I got the tires away.
So now we're gonna head over to Ocean Gateway. We're gonna go over and see if there's anybody over there that wants to join us on this excursion. So we'll only be there for just a minute. But when you got on the train, did you happen to notice that the rails were only 24 inches apart? That's 2 feet. That means the narrow in Maine narrow gauge is 2 feet wide. Now, most of the ones in the United States probably are about 3 feet, but the standard gauge is 4 feet, 8.5 inches wide. Now, by 1853, there were 292 miles of rail that was completed connecting Portland and Montreal. Now, the Grand Trunk Railroad used to run on this, which was a standard gauge, and used to bring a lot of the grain and load about 37 million bushels. So the pilings that you see on the water side used to house a conveyor belt. In the wintertime, the St. Lawrence River freezes, whereas the Fall River, the body of water in front of us, better known as Castro Bay, does not freeze. So they picked up the grain from Montreal, brought it down here, put it on these conveyor belts that went into the hull of the ship, and the grain then went down to Europe. In the springtime, the Portland Harbor here was very quiet, as by then the St. Lawrence River had thawed. Now you've heard the train, the engine, toot the horn again and ring the bell. We have to come to an intersection where vehicles and pedestrians can cross over our rails and we are notifying them that we are on our way. Safety is our first and main concern. And stopping to visit an ocean gateway, which was built in 2008. In 2011, they built these extra large boats on the water side for the large cruise ships. Portland gets normally a 75 to 80 cruise ships in a year, but last year we received over 100 cruise ships. And we can accommodate 3, perhaps 4 in one day, depending on the size of the ships. Here at the Ocean Gateway is where the Maine Narrow Gauge Railroad starts their Polar Express. This runs from the weekend after Thanksgiving until December 23rd.
Spring 20 legs like most, which is Thank you. a dog on the track. Slow down, slow down. All right, they're off now. You can resume regular speed. Stop right there, engine one. Up onto the ram track. Roger that.
Thank you. west to enter the main from the engine house yard.
Number one, cleared west.
You are ready. Engine one, you are cleared east to the plat bar to the siding. Switches are normal, normal.
Normal, normal.
Thank you.
us. West is clear.
West is clear.
Cars to the stop.
Couple. We don't necessarily need the couple. We just need to get it in there.
Roger that.
To the end of the platform.
Thank you.
flag on board. Trails East clear, switch normal.